You're a long way from public out here in this place. Stuck on this island, your clothes in a case in a room that you rented for 20 a day. An owner who's lonely stops by to say that she's here if you need her. She knows you're unwell. Your hands and your eyes are shaky as hell. You came out for the magic, the feel of the aisles. You came to be healed, inspired and wild. Nearly 2 months of writing and candles and spells has left you afraid of what you can't tell. So it's panic each morning. The days are the same. You step out for air, jolt to your brain, and you find you've been walking for hours on end, with poisoning visions of family and friends who just pity inside their hands on your face. Drive down your reasons, each passion replaced. Now you swat down the wasp in the place where it stung. You're alpha, omega, Cohen and Young. So you scream something awful and hope they can hear. And wear out the welcome, every kind ear. And a pain in your heart, it's been growing for years, it's finally born. Finally here, you're too sick now for healing. It's sudden and sharp. Kick loose the venom, angels or harps, and so limping to freedom. Collapse in the grass, reduced to a myth, revised as you pass to a true crime reduction, a nut at the end. Live without walls, family or friends, but for black and white photos, a wonderful face, a glint in your eye, years can erase. But a child born in New York will pick up the call, dream of you nightly, voice down his hall. He'll row out to your island and seek out your grave, like thousands before him go the same way. That's the sadness of dreaming you're more than you are. You'll end up with nothing, your shit in a car, in a town with one stoplight, an island alone. Punched down through Niagara, parents' homes, found in attics and basements with ice through the veins. No matter the ending, all looks the same. We are sailing for Netta, our luggage in stone. We get here in cruise ships and dinghies and floats, to a swirling of spirits from far and from near. Mother of magic, your children